Hi, this topical talk is going to show you how to merge two scanned documents into a single PDF in iPhone. Follow these easy steps to easily merge documents in a single PDF without downloading any third-party app. So first of all, I'm going to open my Notes app. And now let's create a new note. And I'm going to scan something, for example, and tapping on save. And as you can see, I scanned a document in this note. And now I'm going to create another note, and the same way I'm going to scan another photo or something. Okay, now I will show you how to merge these two different scanned documents in a single PDF file. So first of all, open the first scanned document and tap on the share button, and here tap on save to files. Now on your iPhone, select a folder to save the document. So here I'm selecting this PDF folder and saving document. And now I'm going back from here and opening my second scanned document the same way, tapping on share, tapping on save to files, save. Now I'm going to my files app and going to the specific folder where I just saved my PDFs. Okay. So as you can see, here are total two different scanned PDF documents, and now I will merge these two documents. So first of all, tap on this three dot and tap on select, and then select your documents or PDFs, and then tap on this three dot at the bottom right, and here just tap on create PDF, and this will merge your two different scanned documents PDF files, and it will create a single PDF file. Here we can see the PDF file. Now I'm going to opening this PDF, and under this one PDF, here we can see two different scanned documents. So that's how you will be able to merge multiple documents in a single PDF. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.